Now what I've created so far is a 4-bar loop. Now what I want to do is try to extend that loop to maybe 8 bars or even 16 bars. Now the key right now is, right now I'm using the Ultrabeat for my drums. The Ultrabeat is controlled. It has different patterns with it that you can make. Right now I'm using a certain pattern, and what I want to do is control that pattern and have it come in and come out. So what I'm going to do, because right now it's just playing, so I'm going to go on my Ultrabeat and look at the track. Hip hop kit right here. Now what I want to do is find out what I'm working on. I'm working on an F minus 1. You see it right there? That's the sequence that I want to repeat. I can actually play this sequence if I hit F minus 1. So I go to my negative 1 octave and I look for F. So now I'm going to find my F, right? What I'm going to do is turn on my pattern mode and press F. There's different types of pattern modes. What I'm gonna use right now is a one-shot trigger. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna extend my beat. And extend the loop at the very top. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna trigger my loop just like that. And I actually record that data. Once that's recording, I'm just gonna grab this and quantize the data and just play it. It should be all set. This one was a little bit off, but